Cooking with Christina. Tonight I'm making a really simple chicken stir fry for my family with rice. I started off with some jasmine rice, which is a wonderful fluffy rice. I've added it to my pot. The rule of thumb is however much rice you put double the water in. I've just added some butter to my pot so it goes nice and velvety. I'm going to put it on the stove at high heat with the lid until it starts to boil. Then I will remove from the heat, turn it down, and let it sit. Alright everyone, we're going to stick the chicken into the pan now. I'm using coconut oil this evening. You can use butter, olive oil if you choose. We're going to use a nice spoonful of coconut oil. My pan is pre-hot, so you can see that liquidy. Coconut oil heats at a hotter temperature than butter, so if I were to put butter in there, it probably would burn. We're going to add our chicken in now. You're going to hear that sizzle. Hot pan, hot fat, hot food. Always number one rule of thumb when cooking. Stir fry, you want to make sure that your chicken's not cooked fully all the way through, but about partially cooked so that when you add your veggies, they can still commingle. I'm going to add some seasoning right now. This is our fresh rosemary going in. I'm going to add a little bit of pepper, and I'm going to add some Himalayan salt, but once again, any salt will do. I'm going to give that a little stir, mix all those flavors together, and we're just about ready for the veggies. We're going to check our rice. So our chicken's about 95% cooked now. I'm now gonna add our vegetables. I'm gonna start with our celery. I'm gonna go to our mushrooms. Oh, lost one. And I'm gonna add our broccoli. You can hear that beautiful sizzle. You can smell the fresh rosemary. Now all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna give this a nice little toss. Use your tongs if you choose to, if you're not comfortable doing the toss. All we're gonna do is let that simmer right down. I'm on about medium heat. We're gonna add a little bit of water in there so that everything can start cooking nicely. And it's gonna boil away and steam your veggies. So our stir fry is coming around beautifully. You can see the vibrant green of the broccoli. That means you can pretty much tell that it's almost done. I'm gonna let you have a look at the rice. I've had it fully off now, and you can see the steam coming out of it, and it's beautiful and fluffy, perfectly cooked. So I'm going to keep it really simple tonight, and all we're going to do is use a simple soy sauce. I'm going to give it a couple sprinkles, get a nice color going to it. If you have teriyaki sauce, or honey garlic sauce, or any sort of sauce, hot sauce that you wanted to use, feel free to use it instead of soya, but we're just going to keep it nice and simple. You can see that the chicken absorbs the color right away. Are done. Dinner is done. I'm now going to plate it up. I'm going to serve it on top of the bed of rice. This is a gluten-free meal, which is wonderful, and this entire meal took 15 minutes. Fresh cooking. Always remember, it's easier to cook fresh than it is from a box.